According to reports from Pakistan, elements affiliated with the extremist Sunni Sipah Sahaba martyred two young Shiites in the city of Karachi during the last two nights. In their first attack on Sunday night, the terrorists targeted a Shia youth named Sayyed Mortaza Haider Razavi, 29, by storming his house located in Golestan Johar area of Karachi city. The second attack took place near the Arisha Society area of Karachi, in which Sunni terrorist elements of Sipah Sahaba and Lashkar Jangavi shot and killed a young Shiite named Mohsen Reza.